When I was in the black Muslim movement, they didn't have the real religion of Islam in that movement. It was something else. But the real religion of Islam doesn't teach anyone to judge another human being by the color of his skin. The yardstick that is used by the Muslim to measure another man is not the man's color, but the man's deeds, the man's conscious behavior, the man's intention. And when you use that as a standard of measurement or judgment, you never go wrong.